Well, we've been seeing a few pop-up showers and storms throughout the metro here for the past few hours. This is what we're looking at right now. A lot of thunderstorm activity going on here in Madison County, especially northern parts of the county here, anywhere from about Canton all the way down into Farm Haven. Seen a lot of heavy rainfall and a bit of lightning with that as well. Right over the reservoir here in Deerfield, we're seeing a lot of heavy thunderstorm activity going on there as well. Even in southern parts of the state, we're seeing a lot of pop-up shower and storm activity, especially in Lincoln County here, anywhere from between Wesson to south of Brookhaven, just towards the county line of Lincoln and Pike County, seeing a lot of heavy downpours and a lot of thunderstorm activity going on there as well. We did have a few severe thunderstorm warning over in Simpson County, but that has now expired. But we're just seeing a lot of pop-up shower and storm activity. We're getting a lot of that moisture back into the region here, which is really fueling the fire to create the possibility for some thunderstorms to pop up throughout the afternoon here. So we woke up this morning in the upper 70s by the afternoon today. We hit 99 degrees. If we would have hit 100, that would have been three consecutive days with temperatures over 100 degrees, but we only got to 99. After some of the thunderstorm moved through, temperatures right now in the upper 80s here in Jackson. We're seeing a mix of some sun and clouds here at the moment. Again, not seeing any thunderstorm activity right now. Winds coming out of the east, about 13 miles an hour. So a decently nice breeze outside. Real field temperatures in the low 90s here in Jackson as well. Going into this evening, low temperatures in the mid 70s across the board here, 75 for Jackson. A lot of the rain and storm activity will clear out before sunset, so we'll stay dry throughout our overnight hours, but we're not getting much relief at all from this heat. Look at these high temperatures going into tomorrow. A very toasty day outside. Most of us are going to be hitting that 100 degree mark for tomorrow. Plenty of sunshine once again. Upper 90s over in eastern parts of the state. We do have another chance of a few rain and storms in the forecast for tomorrow afternoon, but look at these real field values. Everyone is going to be feeling like the triple digits tomorrow, anywhere from about 106 to 115. Tomorrow afternoon. So nonetheless, it's just going to be another hot and humid day, again with a little chance for some rain and storms late in the afternoon. Most of us, though, will stay pretty dry throughout the day. A lot of the storm activity won't be moving in until, again, late in the afternoon, pretty similar as to what we've been seeing here today. We'll also see a bit of an increase in cloud cover going into later parts of the afternoon tomorrow as well. Just a quick few pop-up showers and storms, and eventually that will clear out a little bit around sunset tomorrow evening as well. And this heat is not going anywhere. It's actually only going to be getting hotter from here on out. We're seeing a lot of tropical moisture that's going to be building into the region here. It's really going to start to settle in for the second half of the weekend. So really tomorrow, and it follows us for just about the entire week ahead. Sweltering hot and humid conditions are here to come and really here to stay. Look at these real field values. Very dangerous to be outside for extended periods of time for this week, anywhere from 109 to 111 throughout the day. And that's all that daytime heating. So if you can limit any outdoor activity, I highly would suggest that. We already have a heat advisory in place for tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m., which will probably be extended just about every day of this week ahead. And here's a look at this 7-day forecast, almost hundreds across the board for just about every day of the week, except for Tuesday. Only getting to 99 there on Tuesday. Plenty of sunshine. A few storms popping up possible throughout the middle half of the week. But other than that, temperatures stay consistent. We could be seeing our hottest days on record here coming up to start the month of August.